What's up? This is Catina Jane. I'm filling in for Shan this week. Shan's on the move, and Gretchen asked me to be the Friday. So I, a long time ago, was a viewer of the month. At that time, I went by a YouTube name of Shedding the Shell, and I was on a weight loss journey, as I still am. So that's where the girls knew me from. I'm also an artist and a jewelry designer, and you can find me below. This week's topic is kind of hard for me, which makes no sense, because this week, to my knowledge, out of all these women, I'm like the resident Jesus freak. The girl who's supposed to come up in here and go, this is what the Bible says about heaven. So here's how it is. But that's not my answer. I do believe in heaven, absolutely. I kind of think that heaven is a place on earth. Like Belinda Carlisle said, do you know what that's worth? Ooh, heaven is a place on earth. No. I think my most honest answer is I don't know what it would be like, what I think the actual heaven is going to be like. But I do believe in it. I do believe we go to a place called heaven. I do believe that we are with our loved ones. I do believe we go to be with our God, and I do believe that we go to be with Christ, and I do believe that there is a heaven. As far as all of the ins and outs of it and what I embrace even biblically, I don't know. And I have those same questions of God on many moral and spiritual topics. Just because it's in the Bible doesn't mean, and because I'm a Christian, doesn't mean that I just blindly go, okay, I don't think for myself and wonder and question. But I think God can handle the questions. He's a big boy. My personal heaven, if I just got to make up my own heaven, would be just like a yummy day in the mountains, by the ocean, in nature, with no bugs. I live in Florida, lots of bugs. Just like with my bike and my husband and my best of friends, enjoying nature and enjoying the day and laughing together and talking and riding bikes and hula hooping, and it's pretty much like hippy dippy paradise, I guess. Yeah, just all the facets of the most awesome, you know, camping trip, minus bugs, minus having to be dirty, minus not getting to take a shower. Yeah, that would be my heaven, I think. So yeah, I do believe in heaven. I don't know what I think all the specifics are, but I know one day I'll find out, and, God will go, yo, what up? Come on in, sister friend, and it'll be good. It's been awesome being your Friday. I hope you enjoyed it and I made some kind of sense, and, God bless you guys. Bye.